My name is Christine Landry, and I'm a pharmacist in hospital setting for about 15 years. Antimicrobial resistance is something that we see more and more, and it's becoming a problem and that everyone should be aware of. It could be a patient, a family, healthcare provider. Everyone needs to be aware of what's resistance. We have new bacteria that we can call superbacteria that are now very difficult to treat. Why do we get those bacteria? One reason would be that we use antibiotics in cases that we may not need antibiotics. We need to be aware that all infections are not caused by bacteria. We need to be aware that we don't need always the strongest antibiotics when we have an infection. For many, many years, we thought antibiotics was a solution to all infection or many type of infection. Now we need to be aware that the more we use antibiotics, the more we see resistance. Therefore, we're all responsible to use antibiotics wisely. Wisely mean at the right time for the right infection, for the right drug, and the right duration. It may not be for every patient and may not be for every infection, but we need to know and have education for healthcare providers, for patient, family, and community, for the overuse of antibiotics and the risk of resistance.